Yes, Caitlin. Here's a lovely feeling to back to things.